Hey kiddos, Mr. Wellness here, and today we're going to explore the amazing world of blood tests and why they're so important with another Wellness 101 Junior.
Presented by St. Luke's Pediatrics.
Our bodies are like castles, and blood tests are the secret keys to unlocking the mysteries inside. Blood tests are like magical maps that help doctors and nurses understand just how healthy our bodies are. This is what your blood looks like close up. You see those colorful characters? They're called red blood cells, and they carry oxygen to every part of our body. But sometimes, they need a little checkup too. And here are the fearless white blood cells. They're like superheroes that fight off germs and keep us healthy. But sometimes, we need to see just how strong they are. Okay, my friends, question time. Why are blood tests so important? Is it A, they give you magic powers? B, they make dogs like you more? Or C, they help doctors and nurses see how healthy we are? Did you answer C, they help doctors and nurses see how healthy we are? Bravo, my little blood buddies, you're right. Now let's see how a blood test is done. It's pretty simple, really. A nurse will take a small sample of blood from your arm. Don't get all upset about the needle. You'll feel a little pinch, nothing more. Once the nurse takes your blood sample, your blood is then sent off to the lab where scientists use special tools to examine the blood. They can tell if everything is A-okay or if something needs fixing. Blood tests are like finding missing pieces of a puzzle. With these tests, doctors and nurses can figure out what's going on inside our bodies and how to keep us healthy. There you have it, gang. Blood tests are important because they give doctors and nurses clues on how to make us feel better if we're not feeling well. And now that you know all about them, you'll see they're not so scary. And they don't hurt much, just a tiny pinch. Until next time, this is Mr. Wellness saying be well and follow the steps to a healthier you.